Good morning, Clay Thompson here with Guarantee RV Center. Today I'm going to show you a very fresh trade-in. This is a 2017 Arctic Fox 811 short box truck camper with the generator. This was bought brand new from us. Health conditions forced us trade-in, so now we have it back and basically it was never used. Come on inside. This has the Fox Landing, the easy assist handle to open the rear door to climb in. Makes it very easy getting in and out of. The full wall slide on the off door side. So this would be the curb side of the road if we were to pull off and wanted to climb in. Makes it real easy. Nice size refrigerator freezer. Little cabinet here, queen bed up front, nice cabinets all the way around. This is the new version with the arched roof, so we have a taller ceiling height inside. Fantastic fan above the bed. Notice that I have USB, 12 volt, and 110 plug-ins with individual lighting on both sides of the bed. This has the Kenwood AM FM CD stereo Bluetooth stereo system, air conditioning, monitor panel, real easy to get to, kitchen area here, dimmer switch for the kitchen light area, microwave oven, nice large 22 inch oven, kitchen window, nice double deep sink with pull out faucet. And you can tell just by little things when you look at this sink. You know, it might have had water in it at one time, but it doesn't look like it's ever been used. Somebody's gain, you could save thousands of dollars over what a brand new one would cost on this unit. So this one's going to have storage underneath the dinette area. It's got the glide down table to make into a bed. It's darn near a 6 foot bed when it makes into a secondary bed. Storage underneath the step here. Pull-out pantry with adjustable shelving. Fixed shelf pantry down below. Wet bath, all one piece. Porcelain toilet, skylight, fan in the bathroom. Never even had the shower curtain installed. All four corner jacks standard, all power. Roof rack and ladder, outdoor speakers, power awning. LP quick disconnect, about 4 feet of storage pull-out tray underneath here that pulls out for storage, the Onan generator down below, it's the little 2500 LP gen. The large slide, new enough to have the magnetic holders, little storage underneath the dinette from outside in. It just look, you know, people bought it, took it home, sat, never got used. Just like new. Come around the other side. Gas and electric hot water heater. Fresh water fill. Outdoor shower. Power cord for your short cord plug in here. Satellite and cable TV plug-ins here. This is going to hold two batteries. We can put two 12 volts in and leave the slide out tray there, or remove the slide out tray if we're doing a lot of dry camping and we want to put two 6 volts. We can get away with that too on this one. Access to plumbing inside here. The Arctic Fox has the two very large 7 gallon propane tanks, so we got 14 gallons of propane. We would put two brand new batteries in it for you. Another little storage compartment down below. Kind of wraps it up on this camper. I do have a 992 2017 used one in stock as well. So I have a couple late model trade-ins. If you're not wanting to pay the monies of the brand new one, I got a couple of real nice pre-owned ones that are like new. Again, my name is Clay Thompson with Guarantee RV Center. You can reach me direct at 541-979-9000. 1770. Again, if you don't ask for Clay, I can't save you the money. Have a great day.